Hey, Seep family, it's Mrs. Smith from C8, and I'm here with Grayson and who's in that box? Are you in there? Emma! And we're going to show you how to use something so simple that you have at your house to make something super fun to play with. So Emma's going to show you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, tell them what you made, Emma.
I made a box and it was a veterinarian. I turned it into a doctor, then I turned it into a hospital, and it's still a hospital.
So Emma, and we took a big box that we had at our house. I'm sure you have a box too somewhere, maybe a diaper box, or a box that you got something delivered in. And we used the box, you used markers and some
crayons
and some stickers to decorate her box. And she's been using it to pretend. It's something so simple and so easy and gives you lots and lots of time for imaginative play. So we hope that you can find a box that you can decorate and use it for whatever you can imagine. Have fun playing, friends. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
And,